Hello, I'm Gedo and welcome to Borknagar Up North Reaction Video. So, Borknagar, they are a progressive black metal band. The only other progressive black metal band I know is Enslaved. But Borknagar, I actually checked out one of their songs in my videos. I don't really remember how the song sounded or overall their sound. So this is still kind of a blind reaction, I guess. But this is from their new album from this year, from True North, that came out September 27th, one day after Opeth, let's go, boom. Very familiar art style for the video. Sounds fucking excellent. Really fucking good. So far, not really that black metal, you know? Apart from some kind of riff kind of choices. I was thinking it's gonna go more into black metal here. Take a moment to reflect and be. So that was a fucking lie. There was no black metal in this. I was expecting the song to turn into black metal at some point, because it sounded very happy at the beginning. A lot of happier major sounding riffs. So I was thinking, okay, maybe they'll turn it into black metal, into minor or whatever, make it darker. But that didn't happen, surprisingly, which is completely different expectations for the song. So it's kind of hard to judge it now, you know. I was expecting something a whole lot different, but I like the guitar riffs, especially the melodic ones with kind of more tremolo picked ones, which include kind of the double bass on the drums. That sounded kind of the best for me. Vocals sometimes can be a hit or miss for me. I'm just not used to his vocals. That's the main thing. Because I gotta get a little bit used to the clean vocals more than for instance with harsh vocals. But definitely interesting, progressive metal. In a way, it kind of reminds me of Soen, but that may be just the fucking video, because it seems like all of these progressive bands have the same artist making the videos, the same fucking artwork, which it isn't bad, but it's kind of weird. You see, like Soen, Opeth, and Borknagar, who have the same art style. But if it works, it works, I guess. And yeah, it's really kind of, I don't know. It's kind of hard for me to judge it. It's kind of hard for me to judge on the first listen, especially with different expectations in mind. I would have to listen to another song by them and stuff like that to actually appreciate it more. Because right now it's good, you know, but it's not anything too mind-blowing. That's pretty much about it, you know. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, leave a chance down below, check out Patreon. Peace.